كان فادر بي دي وكيل meanwhile. الولي is the immediate person who is the guardian. So in the presence of the father, he is the wali. He is the guardian. This is when it comes to the girls. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said, لا نكاح إلا بولي وشاهدي عدل. There is no valid marriage without the consent of the guardian and the two witnesses, two main just witnesses. So the Prophet ﷺ considered the consent of the guardian a condition for the validity of marriage. There are a couple more ahadith, sound ahadith in this regard. In case that al-wali is absent, he may appoint a wakil or a representative, somebody to play his role, a deputy, somebody to represent him. That representative is called the wakil. So in case that the father is there, he is a wali. There is no point of having a wakil. Al-wakil is the alternative of the wali in case that he is absent. So he gives the power of representing himself to somebody else, whether it is the uncle or whomever. There is no point of having two. It's either the wali or his wakil. It is the bride who requires the consent of the guardian. In case that the person is away, the husband or the groom is away, and he would like somebody to represent him, he can choose anyone. Whether this person is his own father, his uncle, or his friend, anyone whomever he appoints. Similarly, the father, whenever he is a guardian, he may choose whomever he trusts to be his wakil instead of his presence. He gives the power of representing himself to somebody else. Jazakallahu khayran.